Hey yo, what is good guys, and welcome back to another video. So we're still in the process of, you know, making Pink Eye a little more careful, okay? So far it's on level 4. We need to get down to level 3. We have 1,766 scrap, and we need to buy the exhaust. Off camera, I unlocked this one. Those exhausts, I will buy those later. Maybe not. Yeah, I'll buy these once I get them. So, it's very hard because I still need to get this color too after I get the freaking exhaust. So, I don't know where to get that color. So, yeah. But right now, we're trying to put down the level of Pink Ice territory. And convoys put them down a lot. So, I think that's what we might do. And there's also these things that do. So, it's not called a scarecrow, mate. Scarecrow's a person, fake person, and that's in a farm and it scares all the crows away. That's why it's called scarecrow. Level 4 for this. Also, what your grapple does, the hook does, when you see these, like, or anything they can grapple onto, if it's a high enough level, if level 2 and something's like level something up, you can also use it to help you get up stuff like this. Yeah, but see, it goes away after a time. But then you just crush it like this. Oh, you need a bit of a jump. Or make a progress. Oh, we're all the way back down. Pull it. Ah, we're a little bit stuck, guys. Hold on. I know how to do this. Like this. Ramp. Destroying it. Just is taking a while. Maybe if we go around like this. Cars on fire. That isn't good. Okay. Yes, guys, we did it. Can we collect that bit of scrap? Now keep the car safe, right? Might fill up the car while it actually is. Refuel. Okay. This can's empty. God, there's guys down there. Hold on. Scap out the area. Okay. Alright, ready? So that guy that's doing laps down there, we've got to go down there. So we almost got it down. I think we might get it all the way down to 3 in this episode, which I hope we do. Alright. Oh. Crap. Okay, we need to get this convoy anyway, so we can try and lose them. We have level 1 armor. I'm thinking of buying level 2 because, like, right now where we are, it's hard. You can drive through that sign, okay. Okay, this is a sniper tower up here. We're going to get rid of him. Pull down. Alright. Guys, that put it down a little more. Oh. crap. Fire out, try and fix that. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, I'm still alive. I didn't lose any health.
I've still got a little bar, so remember then,
but I'm limping. Yeah, roll. Roll. Okay, get up here.
White bark flowers. They're ever lasted and they dry out. I've still got them. Because they dry out like them and they.
Tornado.
But yeah, it lasts forever. Ever lasting.
Alright, let's get back in.
I think that's the third one. That was one of them. Oh, I took a bit of that week.
Okay. Oh, fire. I died. I died. I am so good. Only if that had G, T, A at the end. No, on that container. On the container, the trailer. All right, I think we might go to that guy too. So I think there's a thing there that reduces threat, which I hope it does. If it does, that's good. Right. Come on. I think our car's pretty good for the Gastown races. Because once we get that V8, woo, we'll be gone. Yeah, so it's almost down. But don't know where the V's reduce it. Okay. Okay, there's this guy that we're gonna go to.
Yes.
Okay, so let's go to this guy because, yeah. And I'm keeping these for the Gastown races and for the end of the game because you need those. So, yeah. Alright, guys, so we're just gonna go down here because. Yeah, it's over here. It's up here. This car has good suspension. It's not bouncy anymore. You just feel like bouncy everywhere. Oh yeah, we might get rid of that because that is holding up a lot of our thing. So that's like, if we destroy that, that might put it down a lot. Okay, let's go in here. Okay, chum, I'll see you later, mate. Hello? Calm again.
Once you had everything.
I'm gonna skip it because he talks a lot. Okay, which one should we get? Which one? Let's get scrap up. Let's get that up. Oh fuck. Let's get more fuel. Bump. There we go. Okay, so that thing gonna go to, yeah, it's over there. I've got a lot of snipers. Okay, Mr. Chum, I've got a mission. Chum. Oh. Okay, get rid of this. Okay, you have to say chum. Far out, he hit me. There he is. Mate, you're not good at one. Okay. got him. Let's loot him. Sniper rounds. Use chump. Chump bucket. You good down there? I mean, you're getting burnt. I'll fix that. Maybe not. Ah, oh, chump's good. Alright. Should we bring a weapon? Nah, we're good. Let's go down.
Hear that?
Oh, you got company. Oh, that's me. Hello, boys. I'm just gonna run over here. Come on. Yo, man. Oh, I may die. Oh, oh, I would have been a broken neck. Caught that. Oh, guys. If I can get rid of that, then that's gonna drop down. Yeah. Everybody come over. Okay, everybody in the middle. Everybody come. Oh, I thought if they all go in the middle, I can destroy that. Who's fine, don't like. And then, like, it all just goes down and goes. Hopefully, blows like some of them up. But we'll try. We're probably gonna die again. Guys, we're gonna get it, alright? There's only a little left.
Great.
Sorry, we're gonna get this, guys. Gotta get it. Come on, load. Okay. Oh, that fire stopped. And where's Chum? He's all the way over there. Okay. That'll take it down a lot.
And
he's like holding on to my leg. Oh my god. And then Rainbow goes.
Alright.
Yes. Take that, mate.
Yeah.
What's
he doing?
Caught that sucker. These orange dudes, they ate too much oranges. Caught that. Take it. Ooh, I caught that fella. Oh! Drop kick. I caught that. Come here. A battle, we gotta go. Okay, got him. Let's drop this. Ah, he's gone.
It's me, and then his boy named Harrison, and then Kristen.
Yeah. Oh, there's bullets in here.
We talk to each other, and Harrison will be there sitting doing his work, and he's like, why don't I just move to the other side so you guys can have your conversation? And right. Then Chris is like, yeah,
two bullets.
And then, so we'll keep going. And then we'll be talking, and he'll be like, oh my god, why are you guys talking about all this stuff? Like our bras and all this, and like what we're doing when we get home.
I think he's going to hear it all, hear all the dirty conversations. Yeah.
Alright, guys.
Like what we get when we go to shopping.
Shopping, yeah.
I
Guys,
look out. 5 days to change your clothes or like buy clothes from the shop, and it takes like me like 2 seconds.
Yeah,
I was like, yeah,
because
we need to try on our clothes because we can't be bothered changing them back.
Yeah. Oh, God. Ooh. Okay. What? You hit me? Come at me, big fella. Oh, I caught that. Oh! One hand knockout. Sit down!
But I mean, if you do year 10 certificate,
okay.
You do 11 and
12, and then when
you do year 12, you get another. These war boys.
Yeah. Well, you get a year 12 certificate.
Yeah. But you won't get
the
year 10,
you don't do year 12. You get the year 10 one, but it'll be like,
oh, it's not real. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's silly.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Okay.
There's a... Oh! Come at me, fella. So we did it. See, guys, I told you this one will put it's all the way nearly down. I think we're just gonna liberate, yeah, one more like outpost thing, my Bobby, and then we're done.
And I was like, I got up and I was gonna put it in the bin.
Yeah,
he's like, sit back down. I was like, what are you doing? I'm trying to save the world by recycling my little piece of paper.
Yeah.
And he's like, well, you can do that at the end of the lesson. And I was like, oh, rightio then.
Oh, no,
you're
tricking on you.
Alright.
So then you're trying to pack up.
Everyone's had a go at it.
Oh, okay. So you're going to go in that way. Before long,
you'll forget. Yeah. So. Then,
let's close this off.
Before we go to the class, I'm like, oh, here comes Mr. Pushler again.
Alright, so we're on this side now.
Is he young or old?
He's in his 30s.
Oh, he's in his 30s.
And then, so I was like, oh, okay then. And then I go back, sit down, and I was like,
alright, chum, we did it, boy.
I've got lost my life.
Yeah,
I usually just call it out. And then,
okay, now one of these. Let's go. Guys, was I quiet there? I don't know. Always quiet. Or not always, like, just then I was. Guys, jump. Jumpy jump! Guys. What Harpoon level? Level 4, stop it. Pull. Gosh. Got it! Hopefully that's it. Come on, please be it. Oh! One more will do it! One more will do it. Yeah, I've marked one. Okay. Guys. Alright. So it's this one down here.
That means just like if I get three
for the
case, I'm gonna get a Tuesday. If I get
here we go. Guys, it's almost down. Got it. Come on. What? Odd. One more.
And,
I just need that one more.
He took my
battery
and all this.
Oh, really, that's all his bodies.
Wasn't sitting in the right seat at the start of the lesson.
Hopefully this will do it.
I was like, hold up. I was like, I wasn't rude to you.
Yeah. All right. Oh, they're coming. Oh, where's his snipe tail? Oh, there he is. I see him. Okay. Oh, he has nitrous.
Alright.
I think I should be happy if this does it. Oh! Does that do it?
Yeah. Well, this was on Thursday.
Come on.
But, yeah, I
Yes! Frickin' yes!
How do you play?
The characters get it. The precious bit of me. Only for Scrotus is topped out.
I'm
not just let you pass.
But take that.
Grab boldness!
I'm not just going to be like, oh, thank you, thanks for drinking me.
What's he saying? Let's get this freaking thing, boys. What does that look like? Ooh. And I still have 1,302. And the paint, I don't know where to get that. Yeah, I think it's on the map. Look at this mad car. Okay, yes, we're gonna drive somewhere. These give you like a different car body, I think. So we're gonna drive like straight ahead, like here. Yeah, to the windmill farm, and I know. Oh, it's gonna be hard. Whoa, what the hell? I literally just let off my nitrous and we caught on fire. Oh, he blew up. And that one car turned off track. It's gotta drive, right? I've made this car to actually drive through this. Like this sand, not on the roads. On the roads too. That's why I've made it like this. Like, you just imagine seeing this thing coming after you. Well, no, hardly any other car can drive through the sand in this game. Like, once you get the paint job. Wow. Look at that go. Gotta go to that windmills over there. And we've got to lubricate that to get the paint. It's high. And there's a big boss there, and it's hard annoying, but Charming is going to fix my car. Why I go in there? So, yeah. They're not called fans, chum. They are called windmills. Hydroelectricity, if you learnt in school. Pull. God. Another one over there, I see. Okay, guys, these snipers are trying to get me. Oh, they hit me then. Does it look like I care about that convoy? Okay. Get on the boat, get a drink. Good job, Chum. Oh, Chum is amazing, he fixes everything. Let's go. God, what the hell? Who's chucking those? Oh. Alright. This guy died a horrible death. Ah, it's you! He's throwing them. Oh! Kick him! See, boys? This is why I keep weapons. Oh, it's running backwards and hitting. Oh damn, oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Caught it. Okay, got him. I'm about to die though, so I need water. Like, desperately. Got some shots.
Me and Courtney stayed out and took photos of Aaron.
Oh, some people did do it.
Yeah, because they all got there and they were like, ugh.
Oh.
Roman was wearing a black top. It wasn't very white at the end.
No, it was literally white again, but no. The sound of it.
God.
And.
Oh, water.
And all the girls were like, oh, this is so gross.
Yeah.
Alright, get this water.
So me and Aaron stayed out and took photos. And our homeroom teacher went in.
Oh,
she didn't want to go in.
Oh.
And they were forced to go in.
Alright.
So she went in.
They probably said, we're doing it, so you can do it.
And she was wearing her sister's top.
Oh.
And she's like, oh no. Oh. My sister isn't going to be very happy.
Alright. Kick it! Woo!
It was red, and it had like,
Okay.
Like,
3 out of 9, scrap.
Because like, they...
Really good knife.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's destroy that.
Is the, Joy's sister's away, please?
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, just fall it down, Jaden. Fire out.
No, she's changed from teaching
now.
She's a lawyer or something.
Oh, that's right.
Okay. Alright, what do you have over here? Sensible, sir. I'm loading up on bullets. Because right at the end, there's a big fight. I'm not going to get that with my books.
And my
husband
teacher did the rock climbing, not the rock climbing, the tree adventure thingy together while we're up here.
Oh, yeah, together.
And I was with the teacher.
Let's push that down.
Climbing them. And I was like, whoa, look at this, be careful. When you get to here, it's an lopsided one. And I'm like halfway through the thing and I'm like, holding on to it, and it could have been the last one. Everyone was looking at me. Yeah. I was like, Jesus, it's all lopsided.
Alright. Big things up there. Okay.
But the cabins were just separate. But the boys could go to the girls' cabin or their
push them off. Sniper. Grab the knife.
I just like talking to everyone.
Oh mate, fall like a man. Whoa, oh, that is nuts. Great job! Alright. Let's fill up. Because we need to fill up on water, because if we don't, we're dead, alright? If we don't, we're dead. We are dead. And up here, I think, is hell. Okay. Let's.
And like, you don't care if you're in a saving plan and get stuck next to a boy.
Because you're used to.
Yeah. I was a little bit in here. I have a feeling these guys are trying to build a plane because they have a big engine here.
But all these really unpopular girls, like Natalie and Colin and Ashley, were like, ew, how come you see all these boys and girls and all this and that? And when you
look
at all they say, fly. And I'm like, we're not loud now, it's like,
do that later.
Just, like,
alright, we'll scrap.
Go to,
yes.
1,502.
Oh, you'll be dead, mate. Not me.
I'd rather just skip or eat my lunch.
Suckers in the fire.
I bring my thing.
Watch it, boys. Spoonie. Oh, you faker. Fire out. Guys. Drink. Trick. That's it. Let's get a weapon. Mate, we like you. Oh, come over here. Come on, mate, look. Oh, it's nice. That was a hit. Whoop. What was that? Whoops. Yes, caught him on fire. Nearly going down to half health. Oh, psych! Down to half health. He's down to half health. Okay, come at me, come on. Come on, big fella. Get in that fire.
Yeah.
I want the paint.
Yeah.
Oh, come here. Right here. And come more in, like, it's good. You love it. I'm sure you do. I've been speaking to your mum and dad, and they said you guys love fire. So I thought I might come and get your paint. He's doing it for the video, guys. I know him. His name's Bob. He's getting the cranks now. Come on, mate. Safe! Oh! Let's get a weapon. Let's just destroy him. Psych, that's the one number. Ooh. Yes, guys, we killed him. Guys, we just demolished him. He did not send shit. Break that. Break that. Woo! Done. Zoo. Aye, he's done. Let's turn off these. Oh, that reduced it. You know, play slot, was that in Pink Eye? One of his. God. Oh, that was freaking easy. Dunzo. Okay, now I saw a zip line over here. Oh, we got the color, that's right. We also got a new engine. Ooh! Come at me, big fella. We also got the new exhaust, but. Got some new tires, new suspension. Let's get out a new color. Oh, look at that. Now she looks good. Now we'll do this for them. Okay, take everything off. I'm not allowed to have it on. There. Is that better? Oh, now I'm limping. Alright, guys. So, where are we going to drive to? Guess how that is. Oh, yeah, win the speed race. Alright. Where is it? Oh, there it is.
So exalted, so wondrous. Let us to the O-ring and race.
Alright, guys. I think I might leave this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. We got the paint on our cars, we got the exhaust. Now she looks perfect. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all later. Bye.